A 55-year-old Nathaniel Dawn Jr. being identified as the victim of a deadly shooting last night on the east side of Indianapolis. It happened right after we got off the air here at 6:30 on Forest Manor Avenue. That's over near Mass Ave and North Sherman. Police found Dawn on a porch and took him to the hospital. Unfortunately, he did die a short time later.